Christmas, a time for giving.
Oh, thank you very much. Shall I spend Christmas in the Bahamas?
A time for receiving. A time that's uplifting and full of good cheer.
Until Lord Jesus lays down.
With plenty of surprises.
Okay, ma'am, here we are.
Isn't it?
Spend your Christmas with 2.4 children Boxing Day 8:40 on BBC One.
Brussels beware. Britus prepares for high office now on...